I started my career long back in 1993. In my time, there were no TV shows which taught you how to cook. So it was just practicing and seeing my mother cook and then trying to copy her. That's the basic of all cooking all over the world, isn't it? I mean, you always learn it from your mother, and that's how I got into cooking. Cooking is not a profession for me only, it's a passion. It's something that I love doing on a day-to-day basis. I get very bored or depressed if I don't cook a few dishes in a day, so I love working here. The Oberoi, New Delhi, one of the oldest institutions. We'll be celebrating our 50 years next year. There's a lot of pioneering concepts started from this hotel. We were the first to start 24 hours butler service. We were the first hotel in India to employ ladies. We were the first to get a combination oven. And we were the first in India to get the self-cooking center. And I have three RATIONAL combination ovens. I think the best, the oldest RATIONAL combination oven is about 15 years old, which I have in my kitchen. So overall, we'll be feeding from that one oven about 500 people today. And we see that the RATIONAL combi oven is capable of giving us very consistent products in terms of Indian roasts or Indian chicken, tandoori chicken preparation. We also have a very, very famous pastry shop, like a gourmet shop downstairs, which specializes in breads and pastries and gourmet products. And it's very important to know that all our breakfast pastries, muffins, all our croissants, everything is baked in the RATIONAL combination oven. And I haven't seen another equipment give the same output consistently, to be honest.